चैप्टर 9 डाटा हैंडलिंग इन द एक्सरसाइज 9.1 आई सॉल्व फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इन द मैथमेटिक टेस्ट हाउ मच मार्क्स दे टेक अ स्टूडेंट्स टोटल 40 स्टूडेंट्स नेक्स्ट इन द सेकंड क्वेश्चन हियर दे गिवन इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चन हियर व्हाई बिकॉज हियर स्वीट्स नेम दे आर गिवन फॉलोइंग इज द चॉइस ऑफ स्वीट्स ऑफ 30 स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 6 इन ए क्लास 6 हियर दे आर गिवन चॉइस ऑफ स्वीट्स मींस सम स्टूडेंट्स आर लाइक लाडू बर्फी जलेबी रसगुल्ला एंड सम मेंबर्स ऑफ केक लाइक दैट हियर दे गिवन सम स्वीट्स नेम्स लाडू बर्फी जलेबी रसगुल्ला एंड दिस वन चल रही है टोटल 4 आइटम्स दे आर गिवन राइट फर्स्ट इन द फर्स्ट वे अरेंज द नेम्स ऑफ स्वीट्स इन द टेबल यूजिंग टैली मार्क्स मींस फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट बाय यूजिंग द टैली मार्क्स इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम यू हैव टू राइट स्वीट्स मींस स्वीट्स नेम्स यू हैव टू राइट नेक्स्ट राइट द टैली मार्क्स next number of students how many members will eat sweets number of students in the first will be sweet name laddu first sweet name what laddu count the laddus total how much is there here they given continuously laddu barfi laddu jalebi count total number of laddus how much is there total will be 11 here right number of students this number of students will like laddus for 11 members here 11 means tally marks 1 2 3 4 5 5 is the means you have to keep cross line here again 1 2 3 4 5 10 again here the last 1 means total will be 11 next barfi how many students are like barfi count in that barfi will like 3 students means you know tally mark 3 lines next jalebi how many students are like jalebi total number of students will like jalebi total 7 students right here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 tally marks you know how to write next in the last sweet will be rasgulla last sweet will be rasgulla here how many students will like total 9 students here write the tally marks 5 after first line next will be 4 lines here add the total number of students 11 plus 3 14 14 plus 7 21 21 plus 9 total how many students 30 students here 30 students will be sweets here laddu will be 11 students barfi 3 students jalebi 7 students rasgulla 9 students total number of students will be 30 next in the b question which sweet is preferred by most of the students here most of the students will like laddu okay right b answer will be laddu okay right this in the first arrange the names of sweets means you have to write arrange sweet name tally marks and number of students and in the second question which sweet is preferred by the most of the students here highest how much is there here in between 11 number of students will like laddu next in the third question Catherine threw a dice 40 times and noted the number of appearing each time as shown below. Here also number of dice they given is in the dice 1 to 6 faces. Make a table and enter the data using tally marks. Find the number of that appeared. Here write number of numbers in the numbers of faces in dice tally marks. How many times? Take third question. First will be number. Means in a dice total 6 faces. Next, number of faces 2. Here 6. Count clearly. 5, 6. Next, in the third, number of faces 5. Means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, for 4, number of faces 4. Right here 1, 2, 3, 4. Next, for 5, 11. Number of faces 11. Here also 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Next, for 6, 7. Here also number of faces 7, tally marks 7. Total will be here number of students 40 times they are noted. In that first question, what is there? The minimum number of times. Minimum number of times, where is there here? 4. Right here, first will be answer A. 4. Next, the maximum number of times, here maximum number of times is 5. Here say 5, total 11 is there. Means in the B, 5 you should write. Next in the C, find those number that appear an equal number of times. Equal, where are 7 and 7, first and last means 1 and 6. Equal number of times is 1 and 6. Like that, you have to write the numbers, tally marks, how many times. In the last, in the fourth one, following pictograph shows the number of tractors in 5 villages. You have to draw in notebook tractors. Here, village A to E they are given. Village A, here number of tractor, for one tractor, 1. Okay, here they given value picture here. Means pictograph means picture they given. Tractor, for one tractor we are given the value 1. That one picture shows one tractor. Count that village A, total 6 tractors. Village B, 5 have. Village C, 8. Village D, 3. Village E, 6. In that front you have to write here 6, 5, 8, 3, 6. Picture front only you have to write. Take the, in that first one, which village has the minimum number of tractors? See the picture. In that minimum number of tractors, village D. Next, in the second one, which village has maximum number of tractors? In the village C. See the picture and write. The third question, how many more tractors village C has compared to village B? Here see, village C have 8, village B 5. Is 8 minus 5? You will get 3. 8 minus 5, you will get 3 tractors. Next, what is the total number of tractors in all the 5 villages? Means village A 6, village B 5, like that. Add all the tractors, you will get the value 28. Total number of tractors, 28 tractors. Okay, I think all of you understood these 3 main. Next class, I will explain the remaining topic. And this Saturday, you have to come for correction. And also, you have to bring sweets. Why? Because this sweets calculation did I am. You have to bring this Saturday sweets, whatever you like. Thank you.